'Twas a sour kangaroo. And a young kangaroo in her pouch said, jungle of Newell.
It's true, please believe me. I tell you sincerely. My ears are quite keen and I heard him quite clearly. I know there's a person down there, and what's more, quite likely there's two, even three, even four.
Ha! Laugh the voice. Ha! Laugh some others. Ha! 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 Laugh the Wickersham brothers. Oh, he's the biggest plant fool in the jungle of Newell, and monkeys like us should know. Elephants ain't too swift as a rule, but he's the biggest blame fool in the jungle of Newell. 'Cause he's talking to a speck, talking to a speck, to a speck of dust.
Blame fool in the jungle of Newell.
Talking to a speck, talking to a speck, to a speck of dust.
Blame fool in the jungle of Newell.
R-E-S-P-E-C-K. Oh, please take that speck away.
Did you hear? Through the jungle.
Psychic elephants who hear voices. What do you think, folks? Is the elephant off his trunk? We'll be right back with Speck Clover Dust Neighbor. Who? Nothing. Stay tuned. We'll be right back.
Biggest plain fool in the jungle of Newell.
I'm Gertrude McFuzz, and I live right next door. He's never done anything crazy before.
Biggest plain fool in the jungle of Newell.
He's always been friendly and loyal and kind. I just don't believe Horton's out of his mind.
Did you hear?
I'm Maisie LaBird, and I live in that tree.
Did you hear?
Enough about Horton, let's talk about me.
Let's talk about me. Talking to a speck, talking to a speck of dust.
Just a fool.
Talking to a speck, to a speck of dust.
Just have to save them, because after all, a person's a person, no matter how small.
A person's a person, no matter how. Biggest plain fool in the jungle of Newell.